So, this is another iPhone from my recently purchased iPhone Lock, and it's password locked on 10.1.1. So I dump the blobs and I'm trying to restore to the blobs with Future Restore. But I keep getting this error. Getting keys failed. Are keys publicly available? Anyone have any clue how to fix this? Because I really want to keep this phone on 10.1.1.